covering all of northeastern and central Pennsylvania. This is Eyewitness News.
Good morning, 7:26 on this Thursday, May 5th. I'm Jasmine Brooks. Let's get to our top stories here. It's May 4th. You know what, Stefano?
What?
I quit.
What? No, you're
fine. It's May 4th.
It's fine.
I should know that because Cinco de Mayo is tomorrow.
Okay.
Come on, Jasmine.
All right. We'll fix it later. How about that? Let's